Alright guys, we're back for another episode of Silent Hill. Yeah, I forgot about the controls. Okay, let's see, I guess. So yeah, weren't we following bloody stains or something? It's been a while, actually. Am I going the right way? I think I am. Ooh. So foggy, mysterious. Oh, anyway. Oh, great, you can hear it. Yeah, first enemy. Once that happens. Come on, how do you hit? How did I do it?
Is it dead? What the hell is it? It's not human.
Those weird sound effects you hear when you have headphones in. You normally don't hear?
Oh, yeah.
Because they're lower?
This thing broken? Take it anyway. I might need it.
Creepy. Let's go. So keep going, I guess. We walk slowly down the thing. Start running. Keep out. Where am I going now? Hit. Okay. That's how you do it. Okay. Alright. I guess that's one of the ways to do it, I guess. Or, like, the only way. What, did I just seriously go back? My eye itches. Okay. Seriously, how did I do that? I might be a watch how I did that. Did I, like, turn around at the gate? Alright. If I remember correctly, they'll start appearing everywhere now. There. So let's go down, I guess. Let's go to Cat Street, I guess. That seems like reliable. You towards Silent Hill. There's one nearby. Read that thing. Let's go. Read it. Something's written on it. Too bad I can't read it because it's just the word away. It means that the blanks, the blank of the lands around me is one of those rules. The blank game blitz because the, for the water, the amount of waste washed up. Perhaps it's foolish that many people, to have seen something, I don't know. I'm trying to make up words as I go and I keep failing. You couldn't get over the line before, it's impossible. Now there's like stuff like Elfers in the streets. What's on this alley? I'm gonna go down this alley. Actually, I think you're supposed to go down this alley. Happy Burger! Oh, that was a road? What? Okay, then. Going here. We've got a health drink. So, going down then. That's all I know of the year to do. It's been a long time since I played the game. Let's go down this road. And you'll see me totally lost. I have no idea what I'm doing. The memo lands all the way to Barnelli's. Okay, looks like we're going there. I copied on my own map. Ooh, this place is saved too. Same place I saved there too. Okay. Except I didn't have the place where I waited for like 50 minutes. I know that the key is down like an alley or something. See, this is actually me knowing stuff. Stuff, you know, getting lost all the time. It's gonna happen soon. I'm not gonna know where what to do. I think I'm going the right way, aren't I? I could not be going the right way. I actually am. Sweet. I'm glad though in this game, just because it's a good game to have your pledge. Just because of how old it was and how fun it was. The replay every once in a while. Map here. Okay, it kind of tells you how to get to the park, okay? Martin Street. Oh, that must be where the key is. Gives you that idea for that, but I found it before I got the map, so I didn't really tell you about it. Where's the door at? Door? There it is. Okay, we can leave now. Let's go. Run, run, run. I'm just hoping I'm going the right way. Just assuming I am. Ooh, health drink. Yay! Now run. First time that was really loud, and it kind of failed this time. Okay. So you don't need to needlessly kill in this game. Just run past him. You know I'm kind of pro this game, so everyone is easy. I just gotta keep going on the street until I reach the apartments. What's that? I'll take it, sweet. What's this? Can you go in here? No. What's that? Handgun bolts? Sweet. I get bolts for a gun I don't have. Nope, I'm not. Alright, it's gotta be down here, right? Creepiest place is indoors. Without a flashlight yet. I think I might come down here again because I need a flashlight definitely. Here is the map. I don't think you can get into the first floor yet. The second floor I think is your best bet. You can't see anything. see a thing, guys. I turn the game's brightness up. Until I find the flashlight. I think there's light in the hall, these hallways, though. Oh no, there's more. That's complete. Oh great. Can you read the map? Okay, here we are. Okay. Down the hall we go. Somewhere which one the light is in. There being enemies in here before. Yeah, I didn't notice and I walked right past him. Tell you the truth, I do not know. Where the heck am I? I need the flashlight, guys. Where the heck I'm going. Here, I can turn the brightness up slightly, guys. I cannot see where I'm going. Let's turn it to 6, I guess. Because I'm scared. I can't see anything. A bit brighter. Is there a door there? Where the map is. Where that little light is. Did I go down? Okay, now I know where we are. We're at the end of the hallway. So should we keep going here? Yep, that's 5, I think. Ooh, the light's 10 times brighter. Alright, grab that. It's one of these things. Dead. You're so weird. Nothing special about it. Can't open that. It doesn't look like there's much in here. Probably mostly what the thing was to get the flashlight. There's a save point at the beginning of this place. Because I feel like saving. Alright. What is in here? What's this? Handgun bullets. Toilet. Am I 6-7 here? I gotta always remember to check. There's gotta be a reason why I'm guarding. Maybe it's just the handgun bolts are everywhere. Maybe that's the reason he's guarding it? I don't know. I'm trying to figure out how to get out of this, but I don't wanna go back in the bathroom. I don't wanna go back in the bedroom. The closet. Take a right. There we go. Oh, it's magic. I finally got out of that. Oh, that's where I brutally beat that monster to death. Good times. Good times. Guess there's nothing in here? Let's go back to the first floor. And let's find a place to save so I can. If I die, I'll be bad. Let's try to explore the rest of this hall so I have something accomplished. Oh, great. I don't remember seeing this hallway before. I swear if you couldn't walk over him, that'd be a broken game. Okay, there's nothing in this hall. Why is there even a dude down here? Doesn't matter. Alright. So we've got quite a few rooms to explore. Let's try to get a save point, though. Go downstairs. Now I get to see what we did not see before. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Just wanted to know.